in America, we're living in inside times now where we're fictionalizing reality with reality television. It's not reality, but we're saying it is. It's actually fiction. So I think Americans are a bit confused as to, in the moment, as to what is real and what isn't real.